Hey guys, it's me, Laura Melendez, and I'm just gonna share with you guys my family room vignette, how I decorated my display in my family room. And this video is in collaboration with Dina over at Left Lane Finds. Be sure to check out her and everyone else who participated in this collaboration. The playlist is gonna be linked in the description box below. Here I just have my vintage bottles with twinkle lights in them, and I love how it came out. Kind of looks like Christmas lights almost, with, you know, that you put on your house. Above that, I have a more of a wintry scene here with my blue glass, some vintage Christmas cards, my McCoy pedestal vase that you guys have seen in other displays I've done. There's my kids' Polar Express book that we read and watch every single year. Starbucks mug, that little cat I thrifted from Erin over at the Collection Vintage. Just love how the blues came out with the white. And then my bottles. In that little glass jar there, I just have a bunch of vintage bulbs, and I put them in the blue glass with some twinkle lights to make it sparkle. On top here, I did more of a like white Christmas theme, I guess, and I just brought out all of my milk glass, some of these vintage Santa creamer and sugar set. I think I also bought that from Erin at the Collection Vintage. I just added some berry picks in those little salt and pepper shakers. I took the tops off and put them away for safekeeping. I got my two Night Before Christmas books that I thrifted at the Goodwill not too long ago. They were in a previous haul video. The candles I stuck in that little milk glass vase too were from Stephanie over the Thrifting Adventures. So I'm going to back up here in a little bit so you guys could see the full display here. Oh, on that bottom one, my kids wanted to decorate something, so I just let them put their little stuffed animals there. And here's the reason why my husband and my stockings were on the scissor mug rack in the other room, because they just don't fit with all of the kids' stockings here. So I'm gonna let you guys know the ages here. So this Pooh Bear one, he's 20 years old. The Eeyore is my second son, he's 19. Then it goes 17. My 15-year-old, she'll almost be 16. My 14-year-old, almost 15. Then it's 11. 10, he's my son. Minnie Mouse, my daughter, she's 9. Then another boy, he's 7, almost gonna be 8. And then my little boys, he will be 5. He just turned 4. And then my young daughter, I bought her this because she did not have a stocking. And I always try to find the big-headed stockings, and that one was super cute. We found that at Target. I think my mother-in-law bought that for her, but I had spotted it on the shelf, and I knew she needed a stocking. So it does wiggle its ears, and it lights up, and it has music, which I didn't want to play here for you guys. It has Christmas music. It was so cute. She loved it. So, yep, no room for mine and my husband's stocking. This little Santa sign down here was a gift from my mother-in-law this year. She bought that at Hobby Lobby. It's not vintage, but he does look like a little vintage retro Santa. He lights up and he looks so cute there on the fireplace. And over there I just have a vintage medical, like I guess it was for a first aid kit. I think I thrifted that at the bins like almost a year ago. So here it is. I'm going to back up again, I think. Oh wait, so I'm doing voiceovers because I this was previously recorded. I'm using that table as a side table that goes in the other room, but we're just using it as a coffee table for now. This little Santa advent calendar I thrifted almost a year ago too, and my kids had so much fun getting to pick a magnet, one a day, and all the way up to Christmas Eve. And that was it, guys. I hope you enjoyed that, and make sure you check out Dina and the other contributors over on the playlist.